Sit here at Gawler. Race 5. Racing, pace is good. Long Gully Helen in the middle. Speared over to lead the by 2.5 early on Steel. Then Canley Gump, Alpha Alexander. Three away, Old Maid Levi, Eustace Road, and then Croydon Boys and Shaky Sally off the back. Long Gully Helen out by 2 to Canley Gump. Three away, Steel, and then came Alpha Alexander. They're on the turn. Long Gully Helen in front, clear of Canley Gump, and Long Gully Helen has beaten Canley Gump. Third home is behind those Steel. Next, a couple away was Alpha Alexander, then Eustace Road, Croydon Boys, Old Maid Levi and Shaggy Sally. The run here is around 22 and 70. 22.72 the run. And number 5, the winner. All the way for Long Gully Helen. Paula Herndon, the owner trainer. A Black Bitch, August 2015. Casey and all Long Gully Libby. Number 5 first. Second going to 8, which is Canley Gump, Peter Jovanovic. A Black Dog, July 2015. Bathshebel, Canley Layla. And number 4, Steel, Ray Murray, a Blue Dog, June 2015, Basia Bale, Amadeus Strikes. It is 5.842 after race 5 here at Gawler Greyhounds.